When I grow up, I want to build buildings that are wheelchair friendly, not only with ramps, but desks, game rooms, and break rooms that can fit your needs. In 2017, me and my dad were in a serious car accident. After 20 days in the ICU, multiple surgeries, and intense rehab at Children's Health, I finally got to go home. Although this wreck left me paralyzed, I feel like I could do anything and go anywhere. I'm Dillon, and nothing can stop me from building my dreams.